ago. This last piece is an arrangement I did several years ago of one of my favorite percussionist musicians, drummers of all time, Steve Gadd. And I kind of got the idea from watching him perform at PASIC years ago. He does a take on this traditional rudimental solo called Crazy Army, which is kind of a standard as you progress, I guess, in percussion. And this is just kind of an arrangement for the traditional version with a marching snare drum and a kind of a punchy kick bass drum. So we have kind of a staggered ensemble of marching snare drums and punchy bass drum. It's a lot of fun.